The thyroid is minimally hypokagenic and presents several more hypokagenic areas and echonormal fields. The lesion in the ventral part is both echogenic lines and granules, which synchronous presence discloses connective tissue. The duct of the needle can be seen on US guided aspiration.